I'll take it from here.
Okay.
Well, someone broke into our house, and I think it was Marcus.
The kid who's been bullying me?
So I left school.
Does your dad think it was him?
No, he's saying that it was somebody else, but I think he's just saying that to get me to go back to school.
Well, did you hear his voice or see his face to make you think it was Marcus?
Well, no, but we tussled for a little bit, and he put a pillowcase over my head and threw me into the closet.
Did he take anything?
I don't think so, but my dad did put some more locks on the doors, and he got a new safe, so...
Yo. What happened if I could live another day?
Dad, I don't feel safe at home or in the school. I'm gonna move back in with Mom.
Look, running away from situations like this won't solve your problem.
Dad, aren't you the one who's supposed to be protecting people? So why can't you help protect me?